get to my bike. Happy ending, guys. We killed a whole group of fucking bad guys. Whether they're really bad or not, I guess that's beside the point. They're ambush people, so they just ambushed the fuck out of everyone and murderized everybody, so... Repair my thing. Get more scrap.
Like scrap.
And my bike is up there, but we don't got far to ride. Sorry, zombies, not today. There's a whole lot of you. Whee! It sounds like someone might need some help this direction. Guy, I'm coming. I'm gonna try and help. Oh shit! These guys are wanting to kill me. Nope. You got it. You're on your own, bitches. Ow. Look, I was coming to help you guys, but you're instead being dicks, so... You can fuck right off. I'll just take your shit instead. Try to be nice. Man, I did totally try to be nice. I know, right, Ashley? So ungrateful. I came here with all good intentions and they shot me. Actually, I should see how much gas I got. Enough. Alright, I'm not sure I trust this place. Okay, well, we're bringing the bike over here. What are we doing? I wonder.
Still got Tucker, I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get
gun accuracy. All right, looks like we're gonna get this guy.
No way. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us
where
he's
false!
Okay, shit. Alright, I'll see what I can do. But come on, well, Roach, where do you think you're going, huh?
I'm not gonna catch him because I just hit some shit.
Alright.
Get on the fucking bike, dumbass! Okay,
woo! Slow down, I just wanna talk!
Yeah? That's why Tucker sent you to talk?
Alright, here we go.
Yeah, goddammit, if I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Let him get away, Deke.
That's great.
Roger!
Switch targets? What the fuck?
Hell with you, St. John.
Oh, what the fuck? Fuck yeah. Fuck his bike up.
Just making this harder.
Got him.
Hey, Roach. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
Whew. That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki.
Nice.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates.
Don't leave me here.
I
heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's alive.
Man. Come on,
did he
please?
Have my drugs?
Oh, yeah, he's alive.
Deke, no.
If you want him to stay
please,
that
please,
way,
we
okay,
rode together, remember?
Get off
you and me,
St.
we were
John.
Friends. Please, please.
Hey, Boozman.
I don't want to die. Don't leave me out
here's
here.
A question.
Come on,
any
untie me.
Find a
damn you. God damn you.
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forrest.
No, trying to do nice things.
Thanks.
Let's see, is there anything in the back here? Nope. Should have made me go after you, buddy. Well, I kind
of
crashed it. There we go.
Needed this. That's it.
All right, cool. We got that going on. What's my? I brought you something. Okay, let's do that. I hear dog. They don't like it when the doggos are after me. Maybe I'm just hearing stuff. I don't know.
Guess I'll come back later. Burn out these nests.
Wait, there's nests? I thought I took care of the nests. There's some doggos. Excuse me, guys. I hear a crazy zombie behind me. I just hope I don't find another horde. That was horrifying. Horde-defying. Oh, speak. Well, that's not a horde, but it was something. I'll just park this here in case I need to bug out.
gift shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere.
Put that suppressor on. Oh, what the fuck? That zombie was coming at me! I was trying to sneak up on the zombies! That motherfucker was sneaking up on me! What an ass! I hear another one. I guess that was it. Alright, it's time to get the fuck out of here. Later, guys! I got what I wanted. Now I'm out. There's a lot of zombies. Look at all of these zombies. Later, guys! I need to pay attention to the road. Man, the music in this game, though, like, honestly, I'm a little, it keeps you on edge. Yeah, the last question mark I went to was a bunch of people trying to kill me. I'm not gonna fall for that. Sorry, game. Fix my shit. My bike's seen some shit right now.
You're out of gas.
And I'm out of gas. Yeah.
Fill her up. Yeah, see you, Deke.
Merchant.
Hey. Watch it.
Okay.
Here we go.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush yourself.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
You'll go there and you're gonna die.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in.
She doesn't like that.
They make us get up really early for work.
What the hell happened to his shoulder? Look at his shoulder! What did I kill that did that?
I can't hear anything.
Oh. 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 No job available. Ada, you ain't got much to do for me, do you? It's kind of a disappointment. Where's my fucking bike at? Oh, it's over here.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Yeah,
hey,
no shit.
Hey, Danny, keeping your hands clean?
Might have some bounties.
Hold on. I'll get it.
How's it going, Deke?
How's the camper's life, Mercer?
Keeping the world safe. One dead freak at a time.
That's all I got today.
Alright, here we go. Look at all these dead bodies. Man, there's a lot of them.
Deke, you there? You drop off that rock for the kid?
Oh yeah, yeah, she was thrilled. Made her day. Hell, man, fucking year.
I bet. Booze her out.
Good old boozer. I wonder if there's like a person out there that they pay that does like professional zombie sounds. I mean, there's gotta be, right? Like someone who just does them for a living.
St. John, stop by Peaceful Lake when you get a chance.
Go when I hear you. St. John out.
Ah. I want that job too. I want to be the zombie sound person. Just all day long. I bet your throat's fucked up at the end of the day though. Just screaming into a microphone all day long. Later. Good luck catching me. I have gravity on my side. Oh, I'll get some more gas here. I think that's what I'll do.
Here we go.
Alright, got that gas, let's go. Like, I would like to find the person that makes all these zombie noises and just, like, have them talk to me. Like, just hear what his normal voice sounds like. His or her, in this case. Oh no, I hate going through these. That's why I hate going through these. I hear another bike. I'm hearing zombies too. I'm hearing a lot of shit. Oh, look at all those zombies. Oh no, please don't. You're taking me into a horde, aren't you, game? Go, 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 motherfucker! Go!